Now to an update this afternoon. A body found last week in Greene County has been identified. Officials with the sheriff's office say the deceased is 27-year-old Lakeisha Bracey of Chesterfield, Virginia. Her body was discovered in the West Pines area by hunters on Thursday. She had been reported missing by family. We're told her cause of death is still under investigation, but no foul play is suspected.